sign. I saw a homemade sign written in red, Ryan County Watermelon Festival ahead. Well, I wasn't in a hurry, so I slowed down, took a two-lane road to a one-horse town. There was a party going on. When I got there, I heard a welcome speech from a small-town man. When the band started playing Watermelon Queen, said, let me show you something.